angle subtended by chord at a point. Consider a chord AB. This is the center of the circle. This is the angle made by this chord AB at the center O. That means this is the angle made by the chord AB at the center O. That means AOB. Angle AOB is the angle made by the chord AB at the center. Angle AOB is the angle made by the chord AB at the center. And this AQB is the minor arc, and APB is the major arc. AQB is the minor arc and APB is the major arc. And this is the chord given. So angle AQB. Angle AQB is the angle made by this AB on the minor arc. This is the minor arc, and AB made this angle AQB on the minor arc. The same way APB. Angle APB is the angle made by this AB on the major arc. So we have learned three angles: the angle made by the chord AB at the center and on the major arc and a minor arc. So we got three angles. Chord AB made this angle AOB at the center, and angle AQB on the minor arc, and angle APB on the major arc. Then theorem. We need the proof of this theorem. The theorem says this: equal chords of a circle subtend equal angles at the center. Equal chords subtend equal angles at the center. We have to by heart the statement because we are using all these as a result for doing the problems. So what's the theorem? Equal chords of a circle subtend equal angles at the center. For this, we have to consider a circle with center O. Consider a circle with center O in which two chords are given, AB and CD. Suppose AB equal to CD. What we have to prove is angle AOB is equal to angle COD. The angle made by these two equal chords at the center are equal. For proving, we need the construction part. Construction part is this: consider a circle with center O. Let AB and CD be two chords which are equal, and join OB, OA, OC and OD. We have to prove that angle AOB is equal to angle COD. Then we have to do the proof. For proving this, we have to consider triangle AOB and triangle COD. Consider triangle AOB and triangle COD. Can you prove the congruence in these two? What is given? AB equal to CD is given. AB is equal to CD is given. What about OB and OD? They are radii. So OB is equal to OD because these two are the radii of the same circle, and same way these two are equal and these two are also equal because of radius. So OA is equal to OC radii. Radii of same circle, that is why they are equal. So radii, what we can say, these two triangles are congruent using SSS criterion. Triangle AOB is congruent to triangle COD using SSS criterion. If these two are congruent, what we can say about these two angles? These two angles are equal using CPCT, that means corresponding parts of congruent triangles. This implies that angle AOB is equal to angle COD using CPCT. So what we can say? Equal chord septant, equal angles at the center. This is the first theorem. You have to learn the proof also. Then second theorem. If the angles subtended by the chords of a circle at the center are equal, then the chords are equal. The angle made at the center are equal, then the chords are equal. That is the converse of the previous theorem. There, the chords are equal, then the angle made by these two chords at the center are equal. Here what is given? The angle made by two chords are equal at this equal or angle two chords make equal angles at the center. Then what we can say? Both the chords are equal. So what is given is angle AOB is equal to angle COD. Then what we can say? AB is equal to CD. Converse of this. You have to by heart both the theorems, because we have to use these as a result for doing the problems. Next, exercise 10.2, first question. Prove that equal chords of congruent circles subtend equal angles at their centers. Equal chords of congruent circles. Here we have considered only one circle. Here we have to consider two circles. We need, this is problem. So we have to prove this. So for this, what we are going to do is consider two circles which are congruent, or consider two congruent circles in which O and O dash are the centers. What is given? These two are equal. AB is a chord and CD is another chord. So what is given is AB is equal to CD. What you have to prove? These two angles are equal. You have to prove angle AOB is equal to angle COD. Let's consider triangle AOB and triangle CO dash D, in which what is given? AB is equal to CD is given. Here also we are using the congruence. Is AO equal to CO dash? AO is equal to CO dash. Why? Radii of two congruent circles. Congruent circles means with the same radius. So AO is equal to CO dash. Radii of two congruent circles. Same way what we can say, these two are also equal using the same reason, and BO is equal to DO dash. DO dash using the same reason. So what we can say, triangle AOB is congruent to triangle CO dash D using SSS criterion. So if these two are congruent, what about these two angles? We can say both these angles are equal using CPCT. Therefore, angle AOB is equal to angle CO dash D using CPCT. This is the proof. So what is given is two congruent circles in which two chords are equal. What we have to prove is the angle made by these two chords at the center are equal. So here also we have used the congruence of triangles. Second question. Prove that if chords of congruent circles subtend equal angles at their centers, then the chords are equal. The converse of that. Here what is given? Central angles are equal. What you have to prove? AB is equal to CD. For this, you have to consider triangle AOB and triangle CO dash D. So, what is given? Angle is given. Angle AOB is equal to angle CO dash D is given. So, these two are congruent circles. So, what we can say? These two are equal, radii of congruent circles, and these two are also equal using the same reason. So what we can say, these two are congruent. So OA is equal to O dash C and OB is equal to O dash D, radii of two concurrent circles. So what we can say, triangle AOB is congruent to triangle CO dash D. Triangle AOB is congruent to triangle CO dash D using which criterion? SAS. Using SAS criterion. These two are congruent means, what do you have to prove? AB is equal to CD. Using CPCT. What is given? The angle made by two chords at the center are equal. What kind of triangle? Circles. Congruent circles. We have to prove that both the chords are equal. Here also we have used the congruence in which OA and CO dash are equal using radii. Same way BO is equal to DO dash. So, using SAS criterion, what we have proved is these two are congruent. So, what we can say, both the AB is equal to CD using CPCT.